possible wait for the front car?
Yeah.
Awesome. Thank you.
Hey everyone, welcome aboard the Hershey's Chocolate Factory Tour. For your safety, please remain seated with your hands and feet inside the vehicle at all times. We're on our way to the Hershey Chocolate Factory. Your guide will meet you at the entrance. See you inside.
Tropical regions around the world. We send the cocoa beans through large cleaning machines that screen and thoroughly remove unwanted parts like pulp and bits of cacao pod. Our cocoa experts carefully select, sort, and combine beans from various countries in precise amounts to achieve that unique and consistent Hershey's flavor.
Have been ground down like this for thousands of years. Milling machines generate lots of heat through intense pressure and friction. The grinding turns cocoa beans into the smooth, dark liquid used to make milk and dark chocolate.
Our pressing machines squeeze the unsweetened chocolate into discs of cocoa powder known as Hershey's cocoa. Pressing also produces cocoa butter, which we'll use later on in the process. Every day, shining tanker trucks pick up milk from local farms and line up outside our factory for delivery. Hershey is one of the only companies in the world that uses fresh milk to make milk chocolate. Fresh milk is part of what gives Hershey's milk chocolate its delicious and distinctive taste. Part of my job is to make sure all of that milk meets our high-quality standards. Once it passes testing, we mix sugar into the milk using large batching tanks. We pasteurize and condense the sweetened milk and then blend in the perfect amount of unsweetened chocolate. This is where the art of chocolate making all comes together. At the mixture cups, it begins to form delicious little pieces that we call chocolate crumbs. Into a coarse powder. Then we mix in the cocoa butter we pressed out earlier and add a dash of vanilla. This brings out the chocolate's rich taste and creamy texture, and of course, that wonderful smell. We feed the chocolate crumb through steel rollers that grind and refine the chocolate until it reaches a smooth, uniform consistency. Here's our friend Kiss to explain the next step in the process.
Hi everybody! These poncho machines use thin granite rollers to smooth and transform refined crumb into milk chocolate. The conching process mixes and heats the chocolate, developing the rich flavor and color. Heavy rollers smooth out the refined crumb until it reaches the silky liquid texture of milk chocolate.
After conching, we temper the milk chocolate, heating and cooling it to just the right texture and consistency. During tempering, we can mix in other ingredients such as roasted California almonds. Next, we pour the milk chocolate into molds and send them on a bumpy conveyor ride. Then we send the molds through cooling tunnels that solidify the chocolate. All of that fresh, delicious Hershey's chocolate goodness is finally ready to be packaged.
Like Hershey's milk chocolate in special dark bars.
Hey, don't forget about Reese's peanut butter cups. My personal favorite.
Everyone has a favorite. Mine are Hershey's Kisses chocolates.
Aw, thanks, Alex. That's so sweet.
Looks like our packages are ready to go, and I better get going too. It's been a privilege being your guide today. Remember that wherever you go, you're never far from a piece of Hershey's happiness. So be sure to share that goodness with the ones you love. Thank you, everyone. Bye.
Okay, gang, time to go share some goodness. Well, now you know the hard work, pride, and joy that goes into making every piece of Hershey's goodness.
Come visit us again soon.
Please remain seated until the door opens and watch your step onto the moving platform. and enjoy the rest of your day here at Hershey's Chocolate World. So long, everyone.
Thanks for coming.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.